TreeFrog Therapeutics is bringing together over 40 people, biophysicists, stem cell biologists, bioproduction engineers, under our motto, Cell Therapy for All. Our aim is to make cell therapies safer, more efficient, and more affordable, and not just for a few hundreds of patients, but for thousands or millions of them. When we met, back in late 2013 with KÉVIN, we were asking ourselves, how do we bring about a better way to cultivate the cells? Because typically the cells are not growing as 2D layers on a hard surface. They are growing in their specific 3D microenvironment, a little niche. When we encapsulated the pluripotent stem cells, it was very striking. They were growing much faster and were actually healthier. And that's exactly what you need. If you want to mass produce cells that you will transplant in a patient and that will stay there for years, even decades.
The system, our proprietary technology, has two key features. First, the encapsulation. We have an industrial encapsulation device that is automated, single-use and closed, and thus GMP-ready, which can produce millions of capsules per hour. Second, we can transfer those capsules into bioreactors. So we transfer the capsules with the cells sealed inside, and thanks to the protection of the capsule, we are scale-independent from 10 milliliters up to 10 liters. For example, with stem cells, we have yield which are above 300 times per week, while preserving viability, stemness and pluripotency, and especially genomic integrity. What's magic about it is that directly after the amplification, while staying in the same bioreactor, we can directly follow with the differentiation into 3D microtissues which are ready to graft in the patient.
Today, our lead program at TreeFrog is a cell therapy for Parkinson's disease. And to do that, we are producing microtissues composed of dopaminergic neurons derived from pluripotent stem cells. Our product is characterized, its transplantation is fully controlled, and with a good integration in the brain. And consequently, it allowed to achieve full motor recovery twice faster than with other products, specifically progenitors, in preclinical models. Obviously, our aim is to bring those benefits in terms of efficacy as well as safety as fast as possible to the patients.
During the last 2 years, we moved the technology from the bench to an industrial setup. Now, we are in a situation to apply our technology to any cell therapy. Over the next 3 years, we will deploy the organization worldwide, opening offices and labs in Boston in the US, but also in Kobe in Japan. We are also building a pipeline of cell therapies, both internally and in partnerships, currently working in different fields like cardiology, metabolic disorders, neurology, and eventually oncology.